Now, what do you see?
Red?
Consider, I'm not your rabbi, I'm not your father, I'm not your shrink, I'm not your teacher, I'm not your friend, I am your employer. All my life I've wanted just this, my friend. To create a place where the viewer could live in contemplation with the work, give it some of the same attention and care that I gave it. Look at the tension between the blocks of color. The dark and the light, the red, the black, and the brown, they exist in a state of flux, of movement. They ebb and flow and shift, gently pulsating. The more you look at them, the more they move.
You really care what I think?
Not at all.
Jesus Christ! The pretension.
Don't you ever do that again! By what right do you speak? Oh, you want to paint the goddamn thing? Go ahead. Here's some red, and red, and red. Lots of red. Oh, you think Andy Warhol's going to be hanging in museums in 100 years? I'm here to make you think. I'm not here to make pretty pictures.